What is up, guys? Zack Scott here, playing Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2, and today I'm showcasing the Law P. Now, he does a lot of damage, but he only has like a six shooter. The other thing is that he can fire pretty quickly. Like that. So, nicely done. So, he has a six shooter. He fires quick, as fast as he can, really. And we're on the offense, so we got to capture, and I think that, you know, I'll be able to help pull it off. I used to like this guy a lot when he was first unveiled, but he was soon nerfed, and that was unfortunate, but, you know, he was pretty powerful, and that's why I really liked him. But but right now, you know, I'm going to try to do my best to... Missed! That's fine. Okay, don't worry. Oh, darn it. He got me big time. What happened? He did get me pretty quick. The Z7 suppressors got me. So yeah, I can fire like super duper quick. I don't know how I'm gonna use that. I should have been a little bit better against that guy. I wasn't. That's okay. We're capturing. He really should have not ventured out from his territory, that imp. So I'm okay with this. This is good so far. Okay, he's dead. Nice. It seemed like there was someone that way, but I don't see him. Let's see, where are we gonna go here? We got a lot of peas moving forward. Hopefully we can capture this next one. So yeah, the Law P wearing the cowboy hat. Yeehaw. And I'm here to bring the law, you know what I'm saying? I'm here to ruin people's lives. All right, hold on now. All right, so far so good. So I did a whole bunch of damage and then I retreat. You know, that's my strategy. Darn, I missed. Okay, yeah, I'll go this way too. Well, where are they? Oh, geez, hi. He got me. I don't know if porcupines, if this particular scientist is gonna be nerfed, but I remember the chemist is going to be nerfed, and just having fewer scientists that just deal like super up close damage super quick is going to be refreshing. I kind of do wish the chemist wasn't nerfed though, but that's just what we got to deal with, you know? Why did he die? I'm reviving someone. That's good. I had to pick and choose. Having only six bullets is a little tough. Weed Wars, yay! Get that out of the way, excuse me. So many things block me in this game, it seems. Okay. Help! All right, I'm trying to back up quickly because I took some damage there. A heal weed would help me personally. Just, you know, help revive, or, you know, heal me as an individual. That would be nice. Thank you for your sun, dropping down the sun. So, you know, the other thing that I gotta remember that this guy has is, of course, the ability, like everyone else, every other P, rather, to, you know, do this. And this is gonna be, there's so many there. I think I got somebody. All right, good job. So I guess I only do 14, but I get to do it so quickly that it's really cool. It's practically worth it. Let's get in the middle and capture. Oh, got him there. Headshots, of course, are way more than 14. Oh, see, I couldn't take him out. I tried. Being able to fire quickly is good, but you gotta know your limitations. And so I'm just gonna go. We didn't capture it quite yet. We still have 2 minutes to capture. I think we can do it. So how have you guys been? I've been pretty good. Thank you for all of your likes and comments and all that stuff. I do have a question though. Quite frequently in my Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2 series, just be honest with me. I mean, sometimes it gets like 20 dislikes a video, and I'm curious if there are actually like 20 of you out there, you know, who are actually watching, and they're like, no, I don't like this one. This one's bad. Like every, but it seems like it's every episode. So I'm curious, is there something that I'm not doing that you wish I were? You know, because I try to make videos for you guys so that you enjoy them. So if there's something that I'm missing out on, please, you know, you help me out. Let me know what I could be doing better. And I definitely appreciate it. Oh, man, someone got me. I don't know who got me. Okay, Shark Laser guy got me. Long range. But we did a pretty good job there. We got one more opportunity, maybe two more opportunities to capture. We got a minute left, basically. So I'm going to try to rush in here and try to do my best. It's kind of tough sometimes. There we go. Got a couple of them out. All right, pretty good if you ask me. There's an imp over there to the left. Thus far, I'm doing okay. I'm already level 4, which is great. My goal, of course, lately at least, has been to get these guys upgraded to level 10 so I can promote them. And so far, so good on the execution. It did take me a little bit of time with the rugby star. So many failed rounds, you know, to get him up to level 10. But I got, the trade-off was, you know, I got two of them upgraded to level 10, thanks to my persistence last episode. So thank you guys for, you know, watching that one. I know it was a bit long. Hopefully, you know, hopefully it's okay. At times, I can... There we go. Triple vanquish streak. Who is... Oh, jeez, he's right here. All right, nice, 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 nice. Someone took him out, and that's good. Gonna go ahead and get healed. Thank you so much, Flower. And where are we going with this? Let's just see what we can do here. There's a scientist over here. Oh jeez. There's a bot. Took him out. Three hits is all it took. All right, looks like we're gonna make an effort to move in, which is gonna be very helpful to have me here. In this capacity, right there. There we go, took a couple out. Jeez. All right, so we got a lot. I got sucked into that. How? Oh, jeez, I'm on the run. Got somebody. I can't even see. Health regeneration delay upgrade. I cannot even tell where I am. I might get that revive, though. I got the revive. Nice. Did I get the revive? Yeah, there's two of us capturing now. Excellent. We're still partying in here. Oh, jeez. But the scientist came up close and got us. That was a pretty good capture. We're not even done capturing, of course, but that was a pretty good effort. I actually got a revive, which was awesome. I was not expecting to get that. Oh, you know what I should do? Well, actually, let's do it now. Let's go ahead and respawn. I will change. I'll equip that. I always forget to equip. I did it again. I always forget to equip these. And then, let's see. Come on. I didn't mean it. Again, I missed it. I always forget to equip these abilities. Not abilities. Character upgrades here. Health regeneration delay upgrade. There you go. So we're going to move on in with this. Let's move in. Missed. There was a tree right there. That's fine. I'm gonna help capture. That's us. I helped. I'm helping. All right, so far so good. All right, we're strong. We gotta capture the next one though. And after that, we get to ruin someone's birthday party. I don't know if it's really a birthday. It's a celebration, though, that we get to ruin, and I'm on board with that. So let's see what we can do. Where are we at? All right, here we go. So I hit him a little bit. Not much, though. But really, the goal here is to travel with your team. And then when you're all ready to make an assault, if you travel in a huge group, then you can totally Nice, nice. He hit the logo up there. Alright, it's okay. Oh, that's us. Gonna reload again. I think everyone's coming up here. Uh-oh, one of us died. Nice. We could... I wasn't comfortable enough to do the revive there. So I think we're about ready to move on into their base. There we go. Got him taken out. 20 direct hit. Oh, jeez. Jeez. Okay, they're attacking us with that. It's taking some time. I'm going to try to get up here. Oh, hi. What the heck are you doing, man? Ah. Again, only having... I kind of wish this, you know, I had more than six, but if I did, then it probably wouldn't really be worth it. I mean, you know, it'd probably be... He'd probably be too OP. So, that's okay. I'm going to try to walk out with some of these guys here. And, you know, provide support to the corns. We seem to be doing a fairly good job on the surface of it. I'm going to also help summon, there we go, one of those guys to help, you know, support the capture. And then, you know, with us being here, this is kind of interesting. We have three corns moving in and me. So if we go in for the capture here, this could be... You know, I'm going to go ahead and just plop myself down right there. Got one of them. Oh, jeez. Okay, watch out for those. Those things are brutal. I'm going to try to go around this way. I guess we never fully got up the teleporter, or did we? Hold up. Got him. Got him. This is good news. We're getting the teleporter rebuilt. Oh, jeez. Help, 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 help. I can't see him. Oh, my God. Okay. Did he die? All right, so good. We can actually make a good attack from this position, basically. I guess we're going to walk through the fog, no problem. Watch out for that, though. That's pretty brutal. The flower has a lot of work to do. Oh, jeez. Who did it? I'll get the flower up if I can. Oh, I can't. I can't. That's okay. That was a failed. That was a failed attempt. We can do better though next time. Let's see what we can do. We got a minute and a half left to do another capture. I'm gonna focus on just the capture this time. And I mean, I don't know. I was following my team. I maybe should have been in the lead a little bit more, but I was a little cautious there. And so I think if I go in and help out with the capture. I can provide support directly to that. This area is pretty quiet. I'm thinking in my head that I can maybe plop down a Gatling and then just kind of do whatever, you know, I normally do. There's a scientist coming in up here. Uh-oh. Yes! Yes! Good job! That's teamwork right there. That's perfect. We got him. Nice, nice, nice. We're still working on this. Oh, I died, though. I had fire damage. We have two in the middle capturing. I don't know who is getting me up, though. Pyre Wolfie is getting me up. Or was. We have about one more attempt to come in here and get this done. And we got 30 seconds, 20 seconds basically now left on the clock. So I'm going to do what I can. I hope we can make the capture. I don't know that we will. Just summon whatever. We got... This is going to be an overtime capture if we do get a capture, so just know this. I can't even make it. I can't even make it there in time. Oh, well. They ended up doing better on that one. I don't know what happened. I never know what happens when we do so well and then suddenly we stop doing so well. I figure what happens is, you know, the teams either get imbalanced or they were imbalanced before. Or perhaps, you know, one of the best players quit or switched teams or a new player joined their team who was really good. It's just hard to tell the reasoning behind it, but we weren't able to pull off a victory there. The zombies were all pretty good. That dude had 42 vanquishes, which is pretty good. I was third place on the team, which is good without, you know, being there the whole time. Amazing Brains pack. Let's open one of these up and see what we got. Diamond, gold, diamond. One more. Come on, one more. We can squeeze one more in into this round. At the end, I will, of course, be unpacking more of these. We got gold, diamond. Loose Wires is new. That's a cool-looking mustache for the scientist. And we got Dr. Heels times three. Well, next round, I'll continue being the Loppy. All right, next round here. Let's go in. And we're on the defense this time. That's cool. I want to actually try to go straight offense and see if I can take out one of their guys and maybe get a first strike. I don't know if I can, but I would love to. I already have a drone looking right at me, though, which is annoying. Super annoying. Yes, first strike. I got it. All right, good. I'm getting revived there. So that way, I'll at least have the cool boast, right? Where'd you go? Vanquisher of Scientists. Nicely done. All right, I got another revive. Okay, that's about it though. That's about all I can pull off. All right, respawn now. Let's see what we got. Again, we gotta be doing pretty good here to defend for 6 minutes. So we may not get this one, but I'm gonna give it my all. Regular pea shooters looks okay to me. All right, so what do I want to do? I think I want to just flop down. Got two already. Oh god, I was just shot really bad. Move! I'm trying to shoot these guys. Okay. I got hurt pretty bad. All right, this guy's getting me up. He has a cool crown on. That wasn't so bad. What? How did I die? Got him, though. I'm not sure how I died so easily. That's okay. Thus far, we seem to be doing all right. Holding, we got another 5 minutes left to defend, though, and it's going to be tough because they're going in. They're going in, guys. They're going in right now. They're going in. We got to get in the middle. What? How am I dying? Okay, I don't understand. I didn't realize I was being shot by that. All right, and once again, it fakes me out. Makes me think that I'm actually getting revived, but I wasn't. Nice, I got him. Ah, jeez. Watch out. So there's a lot of guys. Nice, I think a chomper got him right there. I hit him a little bit. Oh my god. Okay. So, oh my goodness. Stop. This guy is annoying. Holy moly. Help, he's here. Alright, nice. We're pulling through, maybe. I don't know. We're actually having a tough time here. All right. That was just a regular old dude, wasn't it? All right. I think that was their airstrike. Yeah, their parrot got us with the explosion. So let's respawn now. They got one in the center. This is not good. This is really not good. Alright, where is their... Jiminy Christmas. There are just too many, Alright, we'll have to take it. I don't know if I did any damage there, but... someone's... Just shoot him! Shoot him, he's right there! I'm being revived, thank you! Thank you so much, Cactus. I missed all of those somehow. Which up. Toxic Brains is here. Toxic Brains scares me. I feel like I don't understand. I keep getting hit. Okay, that one made sense. Again, I'm just gonna respawn myself. Let's rush in because they are trying to capture still. They're actually not doing such a bad job at nearly capturing. I should probably put something of use here. Oh, ouch. Got him, nice. Okay. Got the parrot too, even better. All right, I'm gonna play it ultra safe. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna wait here and heal. If anyone comes in, I'm gonna just attack them. They may not see me, so this is gonna be good. There we go. So far, so good with this. It's just a corn strike. So, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and abandon it in hopes of that I'll have one during the finale. What do we got going on here? Yeah, got him. Oh my god, help! I was just shot by the pirate! Alright, that's fine. No, I was Imkata. I didn't even see Imkata around me. Alright, let's go. Oh, come on, no, they got three in the middle! Oh no, this is bad. This is really bad news. Alright, so like I said, I'm doing this again. 30 seconds now, 35, 40 seconds or whatever. To do this, I'm gonna try to heal. Whoa, he just... That was bizarro. Alright, they're shooting in. They have 23 seconds to do it. They might be able to pull it off. If someone runs in front of me, there's a mine there, which is hilarious. Oh, perfect! It didn't matter. They still captured. I should have been in the field. I thought our team would stay in the middle. I don't understand. Why was that even an issue? I swore. Oh my god, that is so bizarre. Okay, oh well. It didn't happen this time. That was a close-up hit. Which is almost fine because, you see, what needs to happen is I need to get to level 10 and promote my character. So, it's fine. I'm level 8. If I at least get to level 9, which I probably will this time, and I'm having a much easier time getting to like level 8 and 9 with this particular character, so I'm pretty happy about it. We'll do that. We're doomed. What would be good here? Maybe a. I don't even know. I never know what to put on these, but I still do it anyway. All right, let's keep moving on. Now this will tell the teleporter. I don't think the teleporter is over here at all. So what I'm going to try to do is rush in this way. Oh jeez. This is luck. Oh, it was a direct hit. Oh, the cactus tried to make a sacrifice. I should have been there. I should have been set up there. That would have been a perfect place to set up earlier. But that's okay. We now know where the teleporter is. And we can go take it out. Well, not take it out, but, you know, take out what? Oh, we are here. Nice. Nice. That was a good assault. Ah, I was going to try to get the resurrection on that character. Imkata's tearing me up. When they start spinning, good ideas to just get out of there. Anyway, I have really good insight into these guys right now. Another direct hit with that missile. Oh no, the scientist is reviving the engineer. So the engineers are there. We gotta do something to stop them, but it almost seems like we won't. So let's, most of our guys died. What I will try to do though is just rush in there. I spawned way far away, man, that's not cool. I will try to rush in. All right, maybe things are gonna go okay. I don't know, I'm gonna try to get in there. Oh, he got me. He sucked me in. He sucked me in. I'm trying to just go for their teleporter. That's the only real chance I have is to go for their teleporter. That guy looks awesome with his glasses there. All right, so again, I'll do another bean bomb, but what I'll do is I will try to... All right, I'm actually going to spawn here. This is like the best chance I have, I think. All right, good, 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 good. Now I can rush in. And he might get the resurrection, but what I'm going to try to do is rush in. Got him, nice. Oh, watch out, behind me. Nice, good going, Chomper. This is good, we're back to square one with them. Nice, the Chomper ate him, that's perfect. All right, we're trying to steal. This is good, this is good, this is good. All right, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna try to just plop down up here, do what I need to. I don't know if the scientists will have enough time to make it in. Got him. We're probably gonna win this. All right, here we go. All these guys have to do is, someone's maybe hitting me. Okay, ow. What the heck? I don't even see where that person came from. Okay, I guess someone got through. I got a bonus basically after the fact. Oh, I was being revived. So we have 40 seconds left. I wanna play out the last part here because they, you know, they can't actually get a teleporter up and running in time anyway. So let's just go with the regular pea shooter. What? Directly hit? That was a nice one. Unfortunately, that was a nice one. So, I'm up, baby. Here we go, though. All right, if anyone wants to mess with me, I'll be here. For the final 18 seconds. They're gonna be hard-pressed to get a capture here this time. And I'm sitting in the middle of this time, too, so they're not gonna make it in. Uh-oh, someone's here. Someone's coming in this way. I don't know who. Oh, I thought I was... There we go. Alright, so who's here now? We won. Okay, that was a good victory. Good victory. But I probably need to do a little bit more to get at least up to level 9. So I'll see what I can do about that. I'm doing okay as Law P. Maybe even better than I have been as the Agent P. There I go. I'm up here. I'm up here. Nicely done. All thanks to that first strike. I came in number 2 on the team, though, which is pretty good. Echo 6A was providing a lot of our vanquishes at a 1.73 KD ratio. Let's pump out one of these, and let's think about what we want to do next round. Exploding Imp, gold bat, gold, diamond, gold, silver. All right, I tried looking for a new game mode, but all the other servers were kind of empty right now, so I'm back in this mode. We're on defense. I don't know if this is going to have the same lineup of players at all, but I'm just saying this is like a check, I guess. All right, this is okay for now. Uh-oh, jeez, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. Ooh, that was pretty tough. Oh, he kicked me. He kicked me. He did a pretty good job. But I hit level 9. And I got the zoom upgrade. So let's be sure to apply that right now before it's too late. It'll never be too late. I always forget where they are. There we go. Zoom upgrade. There we go. Ta-da! Anyway, so we're on defense here. And I'm going to try to rush in and put down a turret. Because I can shoot them as they're coming in. And that'll be very fulfilling. I already saw them coming in, so. Oh, he's dead. Nice. Nice. So I'll be able to see them. They won't be able to really see me from any other angle unless they come up the stairs, which they might. Got him. Okay, okay. Oh, jeez. Okay, so they're coming in. That guy's a very mobile type of guy. Nice. All right, so far, so good. We want to be up here for when the engineer gets here. Oh, he's already dead. Okay, good, good, good. And so the engineer's coming in. I'm going to try to drop that down. I'm going to have another turret ready. Oh, great. He's dead too. And we have another opportunity here. I don't know how he's able to see me without me being able to see him. But that's what happened. Darn it, he got me the spyglass shot. So we're gonna go ahead. I'm gonna just respawn and try to run up there again. We have a couple guys coming in from this angle, which is okay, I guess. I'm gonna try to get the revive on this guy because that'll give me a few more experience points. Oh man, you think I ran away? Here we go. Okay, okay, we need this here right now. I see him. Okay, where is he coming from? I'm ready for him. Do I already get the assist on him? Excellent. I don't know if he sees me. He's he's dead. Nice. Okay, well, I'm about done with my turret. And so let's move in. Things are looking okay. Oh, man, there's another guy here. No, this is not good. Oh, he's gone too. Great. Great. I have not had to contribute too much to killing those mechs, so that's good. Got him through the wall. Ooh, that was so good. Going for it. There we go. Good job. Good job, Zack. Oh, cleared me out. Darn it, man. He totally saw where I was. Okay, that's fine. The engineer has to get in and make another teleporter. That's good, I guess. We got a minute and 40 to keep defending this area. I want to believe that we can. We have some commoners coming in, so maybe we can do it. There we go. Good job. Oh, no, not the Turbo Twister guy. AKA the Super Brains. Darn it. Very devastating. Very, very devastating. He's dead, though. He's dead. I don't know if I get any sort of a credit for my bean bomb there, but I hope I do. I'm going to probably... I don't know. Should we go attack him once more? It's hard to say what to do. All right. I'm going to try to find a nice place to kind of rest my head. All right, this is tough. Oh, jeez. Okay, I gotta come in. They're gonna capture if we let them. I think I shot him. There we go. No, darn it. I couldn't do anything. I tried. Okay, he got me with his cannon rodeo. Very, very brutal thing. He's gonna move in with the explosive barrel next. We got 30 seconds to defend. We just gotta rush in there no matter what happens. There we go. Okay, good, good. We took a few out. There's still another guy in here though. Oh, they captured. Darn it, they captured. Okay, that's fine. I'm gonna get closer to level 10 very, very soon with this guy. And yeah, this one. So I keep saying this is the one that they're gonna have a hard time capturing. This one right here. But I really don't know. I think their teleporter is clear on the other side. So let's try to get over there. If I can set up a turret, then my life will be much better. Okay, I'm wrong. I thought their teleporter was over here, but it's clearly not. I must have misread what I saw. It's right there. Okay, never mind. Okay, I'm gonna try to get like right in view. Mind if I'm up here? It's just temporary. All right, so we see him. Got him. Got him too. There we go, nicely done. Oh, I fell. So this is probably the worst case scenario here. I guess I'll just shoot him. I mean, there's no way I can withstand that. It's such a good melee ability. That's why I'm trying so hard to unlock Toxic Brains, because I think I'll be really good with him. If we keep putting pressure at the teleporter, I feel like maybe if we would have done a little bit better with the pressure last time, we would have gotten farther, but I just don't know if that's the case. Is there a guy up here? Maybe. Uh-oh. Alright, we got him. Good job. Alright, this is the bad news. We got a mech coming in. Okay. That's like 5 headshots in a row, maybe 6. Got one of them. The engineer's still there. He's probably gonna get the resurrection, but if he does, he'll still have half damage, so that's fine with me. Oh, there's one capturing. We gotta not let him do that, guys. Oh, and he's a big one too. Nicely done, though. Very well controlled. Very nice. I'm gonna hit level 10 very soon. Pretty excited about that possibility, to be honest. All right, I'm gonna be here on the lookout for anyone trying to cause us real trouble. Who did that? Including, man, so who's shooting me? Oh man, I can't even reach those guys. Shoot him right now. Oh man, I can't believe, okay. Oh man. Oh man, get him, he's here. I hate when none of my shots go off, that's fine. This parrot is gonna be way worse than any other thing we see. There we go. Got the parrot at least. Man, those parrots so annoy me. But okay, this guy, so I think I'm about to be level 10. Very, very close. I mean, we cannot let him capture though. We've gotta get in the middle when this happens. You see, oh geez. Almost got the guy far off. There's a far off. Oh, nice. Oh, he went in the barrel just right when the chomper was getting him, too. He's a pretty skilled player right there. So we have a minute left. If we, you know, we want to, we got to stay in the middle, guys. We can't just not be in the middle when this guy's here. There we go. Got him. Man, they're always spinning. That's, of course, his job. I leveled up to level 10. All right. Oh, my God. I'm just trying to thin the crowd, thin the herd, so to speak. Because it's tough out here. This is just not going to work. Right next to us, right behind us. Oh, man. Okay, cool. No, but not cool because he got us. But I think we're going to... I'm just going to try to... Yeah, okay. They're here now. Oh, boy. We got to keep pressure on that teleporter. Because once we lose control of that teleporter area, they just go for it. And this time the teleporter area is going to be over here. And now that I have this guy to level 10, I might want to, help out. Yeah, I'm going to be, like, right here. This is going to be a... Wait. This is going to be a very nice spot for me right here. So I'll be able to see in whichever direction they come from. I saw Torchwood ignite a fury of fire following a ferocious fracas with a few feeble, freaked-out followers of a very frazzled-looking Zomboss. Anyway, we'll see if they make it all the way over here. It might be a good idea. Let's apply the pressure even earlier than this. Because if we can, and we can keep them away, then that'll be a good thing. There we go. See, that's good. Oh, no, but the other engineer stays. I don't know if I got off my thing. I tried to. So he's going to move into the teleporter now, and we got to stop him. So let's go. Because the last thing I want is for him to get the teleporter up and running. All right, so far so good on this. There we go, got him. Get the engineer. Oh dear, oh no. Okay, this is bad. Get him. Got him. Oh, there's still the parrot, which is even worse. There we go, got him. There we go. Oh geez, what? No! Okay, that thing got me. I saw it, but I didn't get to take it out in time. Okay, so we got three. I mean, we're doing like, I don't know how we're doing, honestly. I keep trying to, defend this area. They keep pushing forward some. I feel like if I had a couple more people with me to take on the things like their teleporter, then that'll be good, but it hasn't happened quite yet. Okay, got both of those things. Man, that guy got me pretty good with Stinchy the Skunk. Is someone reviving me for real, or is this a fake? It's a fake. Gosh, I hate that bug. Why have they never fixed that bug? So here's a problem. Oh my god. Okay, so is everyone dead yet? Oh, how? I don't even know what I got hit with. All right, this guy is very, very brutal. I'm level 10. I'm gonna change characters though, because I could easily use to get some of my other guys up to specialist. Like maybe the Ice Pea could be a good one to try to work up to get to level 10. I showcased the Law of Pea, I think, quite nicely. There we go. I'm gonna try to go. What? How are they still here? There we go. Come on, you got this. No, why did you eat him? We almost had him. Okay. All right, so here's the thing. I still died. I tried to attack the teleporter. I still died, unfortunately. They got a lot of the drones up there. So, oh no, they're capturing! Oh, Flower, what are you doing? Oh my gosh, okay. So we got four. Come on. Gosh, I died again, man. I'm just trying to get in there. But man, they're attacking so well. It's just so annoying. They got 40 seconds. Okay, I'm gonna just, no, get in the middle, everybody. Get in the middle. Oh my god, get in the middle. Nothing I can do. I mean, I'm just trying. They're shooting in from the far off. Come on, go. 30 seconds. Move. Okay. Sorry. Freaked out. All right. So I'm here. How'd they capture? I'm just sitting here in the middle. Son of a gun. Where do they even come from? Okay, guys, we have to put pressure on their teleporter. I don't understand why more of us aren't taking out their teleporter, because if we do, then I don't even know where the teleporters are on the stage. That's the hard part. I know like where one of them is. But if we take out their teleporters, then our life will be so much easier. I wish we recognized that. Let's see what we got over here. There's a teleporter over here. Nice. So, okay. If we stay here. So again, like I said last time, like, hey, let's put pressure on them earlier. Got him. See, that's how it's done. And we want to make sure that no one revives him. There we go. Level 8 with this guy. That's good. That's good. I'm on the move. I'm on the move. And I'm going to be right here if they end up coming this far. So we put a lot of pressure on them. I'm just saying if they end up coming this far, you know what? Let's not do it until it's absolutely necessary. I thought they were moving in, but I think our guys got them under control for now. Of course, the thing that can happen is they can move in and get it captured. All right. So I don't want to step foot in there quite yet. Thanks for the heals. All right, I'm gonna be here. I hear a big commotion going up here. This might be a little too defensive, like I'm just waiting. Got him. Got him, he was trying to make it in. I'm worried about the guys who are gonna probably start capturing our base right now. I got him taken out. I can't tell. Got him. I think I'm being blocked right now. This is good. I was hoping you'd get the resurrection. There he goes. So the hard part is that. Got him. So he tried. All right, I'm going to let go of this right now, and we're going to try to do better. Okay, I don't know. I'm trying to get the revive. Oh, come on. Yes, he's gone. Okay, the engineer's gone. That's all that mattered. Oh, another engineer's here already. Come on, stop him. Stop him. Get him. Okay, now this, we held off for like 2 minutes. Now there's one in the middle capturing. You gotta be kidding me. Oh my goodness. Can't believe this. All right. What am I being hit by? All right, got an assist there. Oh my god, the bird. Get rid of the bird. That bird's the worst. Come on! Okay. This is tough. Man, I don't know, there's like a steady stream of engineers and super brains just like totally destroying us. And the reason why I want to stop their teleporter is so that steady stream isn't so bad. Alright, with this said, I'm gonna try to go down here. Oh, jeez. What? Why is there still an engineer in the middle? Oh, God. Hi. Got him. Nice. All right. Ugh. Okay. Yeah, so there's more than... their sheer numbers. Oh, my God. The sheer numbers are too much. I'm trying my best here. But they keep capturing because they outnumber us. And that's really sad. They don't outnumber us in terms of teams. We have equal teams. I'm number one on the team right now, which is pretty good. But what I'm saying is that they outnumber us in the middle when they're capturing. I feel like I do way better on teams when I am the pea shooter. I feel like that's my best class. Maybe it's true. Who knows? Let's see what we can do here. I don't know how we're gonna deal with this, but I'm gonna try my hardest to deal with this. Oh man, I can't even see. I just kinda have to hope. There you go. Yeah, nope, I'm out. This is bad. It's just so brutal when they're shooting in at us, of course. Let's see what we can do here. Okay. Why am I so far away? I actually hit somebody. Nice. All right, there's this guy here. Okay, they got a lot of heal zombies right there. They're keeping them nice and toasty, you know what I'm saying? So, I can't fire. Okay, so. This is very, very brutal. Oh, hi. Oh, come on, I tried to run. Can they kill, all right. So, let's see how we're doing here. I'm gonna keep moving in, of course. What are my choices? Got it, level 9 with this character, that's good. Something was to my left, maybe? I don't know. See, they can come at you from all angles. There's no good way to really just be at a really good spot. So, let's see what we can do. I'm already spawned way over here now. This is just awful. I'm gonna rush out there. This is all I got, man. Oh, no, the bird's the worst. All right, the bird is, someone took him out before I even fired a shot, so I'll get to do that again. God dang it. They're just every angle you can think of that they're at. I can't think of a good angle to like really attack them from. But I am level 9. Maybe I'll get my ISP to level 10 too, and it'll be an episode kind of like last episode in which I get two subclasses complete. God dang it. Someone got him. Alright. How do I rectify this? Stop. Please stop getting in front of me when I have this. Please! God dang it! Alright, their time's extended, of course. What is even hitting me? Holy moly. Can't even tell what's going on. How come I can't move away faster than this? Nice, something got him. Nice. Oh my god, okay. This is very, very tough. Some of these guys, I'm still number one on the team, which is great. They're rolling over my dead body. But we gotta really, you know, we really gotta push it. We really gotta push ourselves to try to win this. I think we can do it. There we go, we got that guy taken out. So that's a good position right there to be in. There we go, got a couple. All right. And they're still somehow pushing it though. Oh man, he's not gonna let us. So he's coming up top. Got him, nice. They're still pushing on. Oh my god. Oh man, it's tough. It's tough trying to take everyone out. All right, they got a minute left to actually pull through with this part of it, which is gonna be quite awful, I imagine. Oh, no, they're actually gonna kick it, I think. Alright, I'm gonna guard this way. But also, we're gonna need to guard this way. There's a two-way street here, basically. And I don't see anyone here yet. They got a minute to trigger the gate again. Maybe behind me. I can't tell what's going on. I'm hit with everything at once. Got the imp punt right at me. Yeah, I'm freaking out right there. So they're still at the gate. They got a minute left to just basically trigger the kick again. It's gonna be very tough for them. For us, I mean, rather. All right, so here's some news. All right. Yeah, I think they got it, they got it. Darn, they won. I don't know what we can do to really stop them, but they won that one. I did my very, very best. I got a lot of things up to level, I got my lobby up to level 10. The ice speed's almost there. I might as well just pay the dead fish to get him all the way back up to level 10. There we go. All right, zombie victory. Let's see what we got. Can't believe it, I wasn't anywhere on the list. But I was at last check number one on the team. Which is surprisingly good. I did very well. I had the most vanquishes on our team. Some of the zombies had more. Had a 1.7 KD ratio. Let's take this to the backyard. And what I'll do is I'll go ahead and pay the dead fish to upgrade my ice speed to level 10. Then I'll have two peas to promote. And that'll be cool. That'll kind of put me, I think, in a good spot. I want to get all of my characters like promoted at least once. So that, you know, whatever I want to play as. Well, I mean, it's just gonna take some time, really. I only have to pay him like one little dip to get to level 10. So I was almost to level 10. I could maybe save some stars if I just somehow figure out a way to do it here, right here, without, you know, anyone else bothering me. I don't know, maybe I could do it in the backyard battleground? I don't know. I mean, how much does this give us? We get like 10. 10. Yeah, I don't know that 10 is gonna really be the key for me. And I definitely don't want to raise the flag because then I will never. All right, critical. See, I don't know. The thing is, I don't exactly know how much I need, but I already, it looks like the slippers are less. So what are we doing here? What are we doing here, huh? Okay, we have some real stuff to worry about now. There's an imp. Oh man, he's actually doing it. There we go, vanquish the zombie. I think I can actually. There we go, I'm almost to 10 now. This is good, see, I didn't have to see the fish at all. It probably would have taken me as much time to walk to the fish, you know? There we go, plop him down here. Help! And there you go, there you have it, guys. Level 10. No spending 5 stars on that fish to get things upgraded. It wasn't that bad, just kind of staying in the middle for the rest of that. All right, so, with that said, we're going to promote 2 peas, both the law pea and the ice pea, and then we're going to splurge, unbox some more packs. And this is gonna be good, I think. Here we go, we're gonna move over here. Hello, guys, promotions. Ice P, you get a promotion, yay. Promotions. Law P, you get a promotion. Do it, yay. So that was pretty cool. And now, we get to splurge on sticker packs. Like we always do, and I will, you know, this is the end of it, the end of the video here, so thanks for being here. Thanks for every like and comment, for sure. I really do appreciate it. We got luscious lips. Gold, diamond, gem, but luscious lips. He looks like those wax candy lips right there. What else we got here? I'm just yearning for a legendary. It's going to happen eventually, but it's just a matter of when. Diamond, pretty bubbles, gem, gold. All right. I'm just glossing over those because we've already seen those in previous videos. And it was much more exciting when they weren't just the gem or diamond variants. We got Vector Face. That's a cool one for Captain Brains. I keep wanting to call him like there's like Professor Captain, you know. But here we go. Diamond, gold, gem. Okay. Let's get another one. We're gonna get it. I'm almost level 600, which is pretty cool. Diamond. Oh, cool. We got gem and diamond of the retro brains right there. Diamond, digidenture, diamond, gem. All right, come on now. I want to believe that this will happen soon. Toasties, that's a cool one. See, like, I'm more excited about these, like, regular ones than some of the ones that we've been getting. We got Toasties for just a common, and that's a really funny one. He's like, it's like he split open a sandwich and shoved his face in it. All right, what do we got here? Gem, gold. I'm just waiting for the legendaries. Gem, diamond, mini tubes, that's new? What are those? Those almost look like, that's so weird. Okay, silver, diamond, bucket, okay. What else we got here? Exploding diamond, blast. Oh, blast radius, that's a cool one. Again, it's just an uncommon and it's like better than, you know, some of these diamonds and golds and stuff that we've been getting because we've seen them before. We just haven't seen the diamond version. And so the excitement kind of disappears a little bit. Gold, gem, gold, okay. Come on. All right, gem, that's kind of a cool one. Gem Mixmaster. Gem Lazy Scope right there. See, the gems aren't as bad, in my opinion, as the silver and gold and whatnot and the diamonds, because at least they added some sort of a color to them. I just kind of wish those were only available in bling packs, you know, so I could just open these up. Like, I wish they had, like, a separate bling pack thing because, you know, it's kind of exhausting mentally just to go through these gold and silver that you don't really want. So, yeah, I'll let you know if I see one that strikes my eye. The gems are cool. I'll give them that. And occasionally, occasionally the variants are slightly better than the original. Like, the gold turtles are kind of cool because they have gold shells, right? Kind of. Gem Electro Juggler. All right. And, you know, we may not get anything amazing this time. We might just, you know, not... See, Ducky Companion, that's so cool! And it's just an uncommon. In fact, we only got one super rare this time. Gem Ineffective Disguise. Gem. What else we got? Silver. Oh, Adam. Look at this. Hold on. Adam's on my mind. Another new. It's like a tattoo right there. Silver patches. And we got maybe this one and the next one. Then we'll be done opening up packs for today. The silver blueprint. Kind of looks like a solar panel there. Diamond. Zombie Prom. That's a brand new one that I've not seen. And it's just an uncommon. Gem Corner Socket. Gem. And one more. Let's do one more, please. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Be sure to come back next time for some more. We got a bunch of clown stuff going on. Heal Zombie times 5, Gold Crazy Clown, Gold Block Beard, Silver Down with the Clown, Gem Dub LU, Gem Winged Doughboy. So hopefully next time we'll get some legendaries, but the good news is that I got two of my characters promoted this time, and that was a good accomplishment. And we showcased a Lawpie, and I feel like I did pretty good with the Lawpie. See you next time. Goodbye. I'm Zack Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Check out more of my videos. And if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description. And here's Otto. That's Egon. Those are my cats.